Hi guys, this is Miss Ashley.
And this is Miss Crystal.
And we are going to be doing our combo ballet jazz tap class.
Yep. And we have Miss
Kinsey.
And Miss
Hartley.
Alright, here we go. We're going to get started in a circle first. So you can join into our circle. We really want you to be with us. We're so excited to be dancing with you today.
Alright, we're going to start with our toes. We're going to start with our toes up and say hello toes.
Hello toes.
Goodbye toes.
Goodbye toes.
Hello toes.
Hello toes.
Goodbye toes.
Goodbye toes.
Hello toes.
Hello toes.
Goodbye toes.
Goodbye toes.
Once more. Hello toes.
Hello toes.
Goodbye toes.
Goodbye toes.
And let's reach forward towards those toes.
And plie, straighten,
plie, straighten, and we're gonna rise up and lower and rise and lower and rise, lower and rise, lower. We're gonna tie you back to first, and our arms are gonna come down, open, and like you're painting a picture, lower. Cool. Tendus?
Yes.
You want to talk to this?
Sure.
All right. From here, we're going to bring our arms up and open to the side. And we're going to reach our toe nice and forward out from our body and our tendu and bring it back. And again, out, reaching that toe as far as you can. And again, reaching as if you're going to reach towards the center of the circle. And in. One more. Out.
Good job. Deep breath. Good.
hops.
Three.
Is it three?
One. Alright. Alright. Next. Leaps. Alright. Leaps across. Run, run, leap. Run, leap. Good. Run a big leap. As big as you can get it. Go. Big leap. Good job. Big leap. Beautiful. And remember, make sure you're looking out for the things around you when you go to leap at home. You don't want to leap on anything that might hurt you. Oh. All right, Jess. Skills? Yes. All right, we're going to go over a couple skills now that are specific to some of the other content that we do in our classes. So we're going to do the jazz first. So at this time, if you have jazz shoes at home, you're welcome to go ahead and put those on and pause us. All right. Excellent. Glad you got your shoes on. All right. We're gonna start with just some pivots, okay? So we're gonna take two steps, we're gonna start back together, and we're gonna walk forwards with four walks on our toes. One, two, three, four. Then we're gonna step and pivot, and then step and pivot. All right, let's go back. We're gonna do that. Let's see if we can fit two times in our small space, okay? Here we go. We're gonna step. One, two, three, four. Step, pivot, step, pivot. Again. One, two, three, four. Step, pivot. All right, we're gonna go behind now, going back towards the wall. So you can follow along with us if you need help. We're gonna step. One, two, three, four. Step, pivot. One, two, three, four, step, pivot, all right, great job. We're also gonna spread out and do some isolations with our hips and with our head, and then with our arms. So we're gonna start with our head, and our head's gonna look side to side, side to side, side to side, and then we're gonna go up, up, center,
down,
center, up, center,
down,
center, then side, center, side, center, side, center, side, center. And then very carefully, you can try to do a head roll. Take your time. Then go the other way. Excellent job. All right, we're gonna make sure our feet are nice and far apart, and we're gonna swing our hips from side to side. So we're gonna go right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. A little faster. Right, left, 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 right, left. Great job. All right, we're gonna do some arm things. So we're gonna have our arms go out and in and down and up and out and in and down and up and out and in and down and up. Out, in, down, up, out, in, down, up, out. In, down, up. A little faster. Out, in, down, up, out, in, down, up, out, in, down, up. Last time, out, in, down, up. Excellent job. All right, the next thing we're gonna work on is talk through our jazz squares. Now, these were what we were practicing with our dots right before our break started. Our extended break, the one we didn't play on. Okay, so we're gonna start with our hands on our hips. We're gonna pick up our right foot, okay? And I'm gonna take one sock off so you can see the difference between my two feet. Okay, so I've got one without a sock and one with a sock. So you're gonna pick up your one without the sock, pick it up, up, so there's no weight on it, and you're gonna cross it over. From there, you're gonna put your weight on that foot, that
barefoot. Then you're gonna take your foot that you didn't move and you're gonna step back. Then you're gonna step side. Then you're gonna step front. Okay, let's try that again, just explaining the feet. So it's gonna go barefoot, then it's gonna go sock, then it's gonna go barefoot, then it's gonna go sock. Okay, if you're at home and you're trying to copy us, we're gonna say which foot, left and right as well. So you're gonna pick up your left foot, you're gonna cross it over, you're gonna pick up your right foot and step back, you're gonna pick up your left foot and step out, and you're gonna pick up your right foot and step forward. Let's try that one more time. So you're gonna pick up your left foot, step over, pick up your right foot and step back, pick up your left foot and step out, pick up your right foot and step forward. Excellent. Let's try it with the other side as well. So now the sock foot is gonna move first. You're gonna go up, cross, back, side, front. Up, cross, back, side, front. And then saying it, you're gonna pick up your right foot, cross, left, right, left. All right, great job. Up, tap, tap, tap it is. All right, we're gonna get started with some tap skills now. So if you would like, go ahead and put on your tap shoes. If you don't have any at home, that's totally okay. We're gonna do ours without our tap shoes today. We're gonna start with just our toes. So your toes are gonna come up and they're just gonna tap, 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 switching feet. Just your toes, tap, 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 tap. Good, make this be still. And now your heels, so the heels of your feet. You're gonna leave your toes on the ground and your heels are gonna tap, 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 tap. Switching feet, tap, tap, tap. Good job. And stop. Good. Now we're going to pick up our feet into our toes. So my toes are gonna lift up and down and up and down like a march. And up and down a little bit faster. Toes, toes, toes. Just start toes. My heels stay off the ground. I'm just walking on my toes.
Switch feet, brush, and ba, lap, good, ba,
change to the back. Your ball change is where you're gonna pick up one leg, and you're gonna step on it to the back, and step forward on the other leg, come back forward. Let's do that same leg again. So pick one up, take that leg that's up in the air, and you're gonna send it to the back, step on it, step on the other leg, bring it together. Good, can we switch to the opposite leg? So bring the other leg up now, step back, front, together. Good, again, lift it up, and back, front, together. Good, and now we're gonna do some chugs. So with our chugs, make sure we have a little bit of space. This is like your bunny hop before, only now your heels are gonna come forward. So my heels are pushing forward, nice and heavy. We do our chugs to the front, and here we go. We chug, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good job. Do a little bit of a combo, putting some of those things together. We're gonna start with our shuffles. We're going to shuffle, step, shuffle, step. Again, shuffle, step, shuffle, step. Then we'll toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, and a little bit faster. Toe, heel, 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 toe, heel. Good, just that much. Start with our shuffles. Four shuffles. Here we go. We shuffle, step. That's one. Shuffle, step. There's two. Shuffle, step. That's three. One more. Now your toe heels. Toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. Now a little bit faster. Toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe. Good job. Awesome. All right. Sweet. Good. Do we want to do free dance? And then the recital dances? Or are you going to do it? Let's freeze dance. All right, come get something. What do we like? Freeze dance. Go get this thing. All right, guys, we're gonna freeze dance.
Yes.
So at this time, if you have something at home that you want to dance with that's gonna help inspire you, you can grab some ribbons or a scarf or just anything you have around your house that might be fun, maybe an old hat or something. Something to be creative with, yes? All right, here we go.
Can we pick a song? Do you want me to just surprise you?
Yes, surprise us, we love surprises.
Okay, I'm gonna pick my favorite song.
Okay, and I have everybody start out really low to the ground because we have to go through all of the levels, yes? So like a flower that you gotta grow at the beginning, and then when the music stops, you better find a beautiful pose. Kinsey, you gotta get smaller than that. There we go.
I've been staring at the edge of the water, floorless, I can remember. I'm a daughter, but I come back to the water, no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to a place I know where I cannot go, where I long to be. I'm
of our class? Yes?
Yes.
Okay. Is that good?
Yep.
All right.
All right, we're gonna start with my combo ballet tap class. We're gonna do your tap dance first.
You're the combo class on Tuesday?
Yes, I'm the Tuesday combo class.
Ready?
Ready.
Starting on the right foot, we march right, left, right, left, shuffle, shuffle, step, shuffle, no, toe heels, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, heels, heels, and we bounce, bounce, march right, left, right, now we shuffle, shuffle, step, shuffle, toe heels, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, heels, 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 and bounce. Now we ball change, step, change, step, change, and we chug. One, two, three, four.
All right. Hey guys, this is going to be the ballet dance for Tuesday, my class, the ballet tap combo class. First position.
Sandman's come, yes, he's come to sprinkle you with sand.
Point.
He'll say one, two, three, and you will be in God and ten and your land.
And then we fairy wing right and left. And now we rise and we turn. Good. And now our back line comes in line with the front line. And we walk, 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 passe, walk, 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 passe, walk, walk. Hands are on our hips. Walk, 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 passe, walk, 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 passe, walk. Group one, go leap. Group one, leap forward. Group two, go leap. Group two, leap.
Hey everyone, this is Miss Crystal and
Miss Hartley.
And we're here with you today doing your combo ballet jazz. The dance we're gonna do right now is your ballet dance. Here we go.
Yes.
I have fun following animals one by one. And every
Jazz dance.